All full up. Can't carry any more.
No necesita disculparse.
Tenga cuidado, señorita.
¿Cuánto
terminará?
Te doy gracias por darme la suerte.
¿Encontraste la
pieza?
Es peligroso.
My grand.
How are things?
I have all kinds of stuff. I'm sure you will be satisfied. Good deal. That's a good deal for both of us. Good deal. I'm sure I'll be here if you want to deal some more.
Gracias por darme la fortaleza para superar mi adicción. El estuco tiene 400 años.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
El daño es bastante grande. Reforzamos todo lo que pudimos.
¿Podrá esto resistir otro temblor?
Réplicas menores. Estaremos
impossible.
Bien.
They otro can't carry any more.
Lo sospechaba.
And under his wings you may seek refuge. Under his wings.
Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light.
Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here. Vera Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. Find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station two. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
I wouldn't want to be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station three. Jesus meets his mother.
I'll give you a boost. worked. The light leads this way.
Looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. He's accepting the cross here. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. There's a woman in this one.
These people look like they were tortured. Hung up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt. This must be Station 4. Let's have a look at these frescoes. There's a woman in this one. It looks like he's accepting the cross here. This was just a crypt. This must be Station 4. Let's have a look at these frescoes. It looks like he's accepting the cross here. I don't think this was just a crypt. Thank you.
Is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
She's wiping his face, I think.
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
They're carrying him.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. Get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
He's carrying the cross. I think he's taking up the cross. Jesus, nailed to the cross.
the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice.
It's not too late. You can honor Unaratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what? Lara, go! Stop him!
Just now?
Yeah. Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. I hope I get to see it when they take it out of here.
Something's up. I'll investigate.
Getting a strange feeling.
Nothing to find. Copy that.
We're taking casualties!
Fucking bastards.
Oh shit, I better look around.
Yeah.
Kill anything that moves!
Watch it for sweep. That's promising. Need to search there.
Watch out!
All full up. Can't carry any more.
This is Rourke. Jonah Maeva has the box, and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them!
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
Please, 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 try to come through here.
Okay, so now we know the enemy's here.
How does he expect to get away?
You still haven't found...
No, sir. Sorry, sir.
That's not good enough. Her friend has the box. Flush her out.
It's like Croft is always making us play catch-up.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Out there.
I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Never gives up that one. He's got it.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Why can't she just...
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job. I need to loosen up. I'm too tense.
All right, let's go. I'll take point.
I got nothing.
Jesus! Hey, get to the bottom of this.
Morgan.
Holy shit! I was just talking to him.
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Copy that, team leader.
Gotta check that.
Shoot on sight.
Search is negative.
Can't be far. Need to search there.
Take point. Guns up.
As soon as she pops her head out.
Get her.
chance.
Hurry!
Jonah! Got this.
Yeah.
How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
I hope they can be saved.
don't have enough space for that.
Thank you again, Lara. This means so much to the future of Paititi.
Pisco took my dice. I hope you can get them back.
You're here during a busy time, friend. The tanners, the butchers, the weavers, the dyers, even the teachers. All the districts are preparing. The market will be busy. Great things are on the horizon for the city and its people. We all must do what we can to help Kukulkan usher in a new world.
Ah, Jan Gabach making Shulub.
How are you?
How may I help you? Here you go. Thank you, Ishiki.
How is everything?
Look what I have for you. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I'm always ready to trade.
You must never go into the wilderness.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
The outcasts need only an ear to share their stories.
Thank you.
Cowards. All of us.
Bastan! Kesha Shikin!
This is terrible.
Apologies, Ahau, but you may not enter. The crowd is violent. If I move, they may rush in.
Perhaps I can find a way to distract them.
A wise strategy, Ahau.
Come!
They said I'm a liar.
Hello? Pisco sent me.
Ah, did he?
Did you say you were cast out for lying?
No, Ishiki. I was cast out for telling the truth. That was my mistake.
What happened?
Should I say I've never seen an outsider? If no one believes the truth, it never happened.
What outsiders?
They dress in black and have strange weapons. They hide gold. I told the cult about the gold and the outsiders. They cast me out for lying. Lying? The gold was for them. One day, the cult will be exposed for its hypocrisy.
So what do you do now?
I lost everything, Ishiki. My position, power, reputation. But it took me losing all that to finally see. I had no purpose, no calling.
And you found one?
Yes. I served the future by protecting the past. Queen Unuratu's line are the rightful rulers of Paititi, not the cult of Kukulkan. Everything I see, everything I hear, everything I know now helps the rebellion.
A worthy cause.
I send people to steal the gold shipments the outsiders deliver from time to time. They never change the drop-off point.
Sounds like you're making a difference in a lot of people's lives. Thank you for sharing. It was nice talking with you.
You too, Ishiki.
Thank you.
must be the temple I saw from the riverbanks. Arrived at the right time. It looks like the cultists were just here. Amazing. This must be where they perform rituals honoring the sun. I'll have to find a way to lower that central pavilion. Have to find a way to lower that central pavilion. I won't last long if I fall in the water. Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. Thank you. Looks like this might be the way out. Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. Need to create a path to mirror three. This is mirror two. Need to create a path to mirror three. Need to create a path to mirror three. This could be the way out. This is how I exit the tomb. Create a path to Mirror 3. Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is Mirror 1. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Hmm.
Thank you.
Someone's taking this old walkie-talkie apart. Were they making an attempt at reverse engineering, I wonder?
See me beg.
So many of our warriors have been captured. If they are not freed, they could be sacrificed, assassinated.
I'm sorry. No one may enter.
I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time. He's lost both his parents. I wonder how he's really doing. Well, he's handling it better than I did, that's for sure.
Thank you.
meeting peak.
Hello there.
How may I help you? The gods favor us both. Come back soon.
Hi there.
What do you need? That trade is not possible. I am sorry. I'm always ready to trade.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
works accurately.
This describes something nearby. A lone sentry stands guard over me and his harvest.
Chupal.
Thank you.
Mother, father,
soon we'll be reunited.
Now I serve Ishel in a different...
Hello. Are you one of the outcasts?
Yes, Ishiki. I'm Chaska.
I'm Lara. Pisco sent me.
Pisco the dead? Sent you to me? Did you lose a game of patoli?
No. A boy Taki lost his dice. I'm trying to win them back for him. Pisco wanted me to talk to all those who've been cast out before he gives them back to me.
I'm surprised he didn't try to play you for them.
He is.
Ah, well, all I can tell you is this. Like Pisco, I was cast out. I lost my job and my position. But not because of an accident. Because of something I did, and would do again.
What happened?
Do you have any children?
No.
Neither do I. I did not receive the blessing of Ishel. But for my mistress, I was the midwife for her three children. I loved them like they were my own, until I lost my position.
What did you do?
I'm a thief, Lara.
What did you steal?
A jade necklace.
Why?
The youngest, Kiara, she saw the necklace while visiting a friend. She took it. They were coming for her. They would have cast her out. She was an only child. I said I took it. My mistress took the necklace from me and threw it on the floor, breaking it. And cast me out instead.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be sad for me. I would do it again. Kiara's learned her lesson and she has a good life. As for me, I serve Ishel now through my weaving, the way my mother taught me. And my Kiara comes to visit me sometimes.
Thank you for sharing that, Chaska. Kiara was lucky to have you.
Be well, Ishiki.
My eyes burn.
But they see clearly.
This describes something nearby. Canals bring water to the arid parts of the village, and they washed me away. Hello.
Hello, Ishiki. It's rare to see outsiders in the city.
Pisco sent me to speak with you.
Ah, Pisco. I like him.
You've seen other outsiders?
Only one. He was handsome, gentle, and kind. We were in love. But our love is forbidden, outlawed by the cult of Kukulkan.
That's awful. I'm sorry.
I was sentenced to death, tied to the cliffs and left to die. On the third day, I welcomed death. That's when he found me, the outsider. He freed me and treated my wounds.
Who was he?
I don't know his name. It's been many years, but I still hope to see him again. I often return to the cliffs, near the condor nests, and collect their feathers. They remind me of him.
That's a remarkable story. Thank you for trusting me with it.
Thank you for listening, Ishiki.
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Herb thief. He must be very dangerous.
Today it's theft, and tomorrow it's murder.
That's quite a leap, don't you think?
You really want to know what I think? I think we should round up all these little rats and drown them. Every one of them, especially Yumil. His father may be a serpent guard, but he is not.
There.
Hey, you're Ishiki, from the outside, right?
Yes, it's nice to meet you.
Well, me. I'm Yamil.
What sort of game are you boys playing?
It's not a game. My father is a serpent guard, a priest. I took his ceremonial knife to show my friends, and Chimali the guard saw. Chimali knows what father would do if he found out I took the knife, so he threw it up there. Now it's stuck.
Oh, let me see what I can do.
Wow, really? Thank you. Thank you, Ishiki.
You're welcome.
Hey, wait a minute. The grown-ups around here always chase us away. But you helped. What do you want?
Shh, I'll do the talking. So what do you want, Ishiki? I mean, is there something we can do to pay you back?
I'm trying to help Kuali.
You're too late. He's been sentenced to death. We can't do anything.
And Chimali the guard hates you.
Would Chimali chase you if you provoked him?
Why?
Because if he's not at his post, I can get to Kuali.
Yeah, I like it. Oh, you can tell Kuali to meet us at the cave. He'll know where it is. It'll be safe for him there.
I will.
Let's go. Asto, Raimi, with me. Samin, watch our backs. Then run to the cave. Stand back, Ishiki. We'll give you an opening. Chimali, you coward! You'll end your life as a slave! Come taste my blade!
And these llama patties, too.
Run, run!
Little thieves should be punished.
Please, they were just herbs. I beg you.
Your brother told me of your troubles.
Wait, who are you?
Someone who wants to help.
I never wanted any of these to happen. I was only trying to help my mother get well.
Where are the herbs? Give them to me. I will heal your mother. Go. Your friends are waiting for you at the cave.
Thank you. Here are the herbs. I'll run as fast as I can.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
I thought I told you to go.
Kuali is safe, and I have the herbs your wife needs.
Really? And did you come to cure her, or to barter for the king's horn?
Here. This will help you.
Bless you, Ishiki. Kabil, quit being an ass. Give her the horn.
Here. With respect to the future king. Thank you. For all you've done.
Thank you.
I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Thank you.
I hope they can be saved. Last to leave and first to return. Jonah's stories of you are true.
The King's Horn, as requested.
Did Kabil give you any trouble?
You were right about his wife. She definitely had a way with his heart.
Thank you for this, Lara.
Of course. Uchu, what did you mean, last to leave and first to return?
The men I have retrieving the other two items, they both left 3 days ago. Neither has returned.
Do you think something's happened to them?
It's Quinty that concerns me the most. He's young, likes to take risks.
Jumps into the water before checking to see how deep it is. I know the type.
Jonah.
Jonah's right. That describes Quinty perfectly. I never should have sent Quinty to that damn place.
What place is that?
The old cistern. It's where the remains of Manco are kept hidden from the cult.
Who is Manco?
He was a farmer who led Sairi and Amaru's ancestors out of Cusco to safety centuries ago. He is known as the Peasant Savior. It's his amulet we need for the coronation.
Why was Manco hidden away?
Manco's followers were known as the Order of the Peasant Savior. This rebellion was born from it. When the cult of Kukulkan first took power, they tried to wipe out the Order. Manco was hidden away in a secret place and kept safe. But over time, as the Order dwindled, the memory of that place has faded.
If you like, I could go look for Quinty.
You've done a lot already. Bringing back the King's Horn was a big gesture of friendship.
I don't mind, really. Maybe Quinty can show me the best cliffs to jump off.
Please don't encourage him. The entrance to the cistern is a cave above the white tree. Follow the trail. It'll lead you to it.
I can't believe how much... I won't be long.
Hoping to cultivate the tuchibil, you know?
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukul Khan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect. Or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this for luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Thank you.
I see the bridge. Shit!
We blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with particular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector. This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105.
Sectors, but we are losing a lot of people. All units, stay away from the walls. Stick with your comrades. Overlap your fields of fire.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Time!
Omenaka!
They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect my deity.
We all create destiny.
Not just you. All of us. Together.
Head strong to the end.
Out of ammo.
No, please, no.
Jonah, Rourke is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
Yeah.
sun came. In the darkness he raised the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation. your power and potential. Kukulkan, protect us. Guide us. Help us reshape and create. Empower and elevate.
the world!
Today, we take control of our destiny!
To God.
I have allowed you to leave.
No more.
Is mine to protect, not yours!
Stronger!
Might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, rooting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect it.
Uratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite my Titi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend.
We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa.
Etsley, why don't you show me the plans for the new
Yes.
I had it all wrong.
I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.